Yes.
Oh,
yes.
All right.
Listen. Ian, make it.
Karaoke.
Yay! All right. Hi, everybody. Thanks for coming to the what is this sort of a listening party? This is the premiere party for my album Cho-Dependent. This is my friend Harrison Starr. And, you know, some of the people that are here tonight, some of the people who, you know, Garrison helped me make this record. Grantley Phillips was here. He just left. He was a major part of this record. Jeppin Brewy is here, and he helped me make this record. So thank you. Also to the Magnolia Memoir, who also were a major part. Alex Burke and Mellow Lee were a major part.
Yeah.
And Jack Rudy, who played fantastic harmonica on Lice. And I wanted to let
Lice.
You know that there are copies of the album for you when you leave. And but we're gonna sing a couple songs from the record. Oh, I also wanna thank Liam Sullivan and Alana Cohn, who made the videos. We also made a video at Bonnaroo for one of the songs on the record with the fantastic Brendan Benson. And we had two cameramen with us. And I was there. We were in Bonnaroo, and the video has mostly me and John Roberts, who is my gay friend. I'm a fag hag, which is also why we're having the party here. Major fag hag. And so we had these two hot, straight cameramen who were working with us. Neil and Mickey, who me and John, the whole time, were like, ooh, these guys are straight. How are we gonna get these guys? How are we gonna get them? And we were all staying in this RV together. And so me and John were like, okay, we're gonna wait till they fall asleep. And then we're gonna start blowing them really slowly. You're just laying real still like a lizard on a hot rock. And then all at once, just suck it, balls and cock. Those two cameramen are here tonight. Neil and Mickey. I'm actually not going to play on the first song because Garrison and Megan wrote this phenomenal song, which is basically about, it's like my phase, my new phase in life because I'm trying to get pregnant. And but I'm never, you know, I'm so old, like I'm 41, and at this stage, pretty much the doctor has to fuck you. So I enlisted some sperm donors to help me. And they're brilliant musicians. They're really smart guys, but then they don't get up until after the sperm bank has closed. So I'm trying to see if there's some kind of like a ATM that they can jerk off into. It's a very complicated process because we don't live in the same city, so the sperm donor, they have to go to their doctor and then jerk off into a thing, and then they have to send the sperm to the doctor, and then the doctor has to, I have to go to the doctor's office, and the doctor has to send 7 AV. It's a complicated process, which I'm glad that it's going to the doctor's office. Don't fucking send it to me. Don't send that sperm. Because I've never tried to get pregnant in my life, you know. If I got that thing in the mail, it would just go directly on my face. Shit is going right in my hair. Because it's like a shampoo sample. I'm working. So we wrote a song about that experience. And I'm going to do it for you.
I have to be quiet to hear the guitar.
Yes.
Woo.
Go to the sperm bank and make a deposit. No, you dumb asshole, we won't let you watch us.